agree that one day this nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream that one day on the red hills of Georgia, sons of former slaves and the sons of former slave owners will they be able to sit down together at the table of brotherhood.
I'd never be the same
I'd
again.
I'd never be who I once was.
I have a vision.
Events that took place beyond that day, after the transformation took place, I don't remember anything before that day.
No longer be.
I have
That's
a vision.
That's the inauguration prospect.
It took me to believe me. In a conversation with me. In my ear in the mirror. So I said them slim visions
slim
five
visions.
Times, and the free spirit
I have
soul
a vision.
Transformation occurred. Currents after that. That's all I know.
Greater that took over me.
That's all. Everything's vivid beyond that point.
I have a vision.
The life they tell me, or the person they tell me I was, or whoever I, that person is gone. That person doesn't
That's
exist.
That's what I program.
That's all
slim
I know.
Visions. Slim vision.
All I know is slim.
That's all I can ever be.
That's all I'm programmed for. That's all I've been it's set aside to do is fulfill this mission, this destiny. As slim vision.
I have a vision.
Everything before that
it's
point.
What you are. It's who you are.
Once slim vision, and like I said, once the
it's
transformation, even those
be.
Who know me.
I have
knew something
greater
had taken over mind, body, and soul, and spirit.
Slam visions.
I'd never be the same again.
I have a vision.
How could I be?
Hey, did we hear him? No, we ain't heard him.
Slam visions!
That's what slam visions is. We cut through.
Is this like a religion? Or like
is it a religion?
Kind of calling that you have that you have to...
Come on now, if you want to see the ass, just ask for the ass.
Slam visions what? Say boomerah to yourself, say boomerah one time, because it is boomerah.
Hey,
and see, we don't
care.
Please don't touch me. Just please don't touch me.
I'm down with Mark and Mark down with me. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, hey.
TC, baby, TC, your boy right here. He's the hottest TV show around. I'm out of myself to sit here and talk to him.
What up, y'all telling me? I'm on Niner. But look at him, boy. It's gonna be great, boy. This is the greatest life I ever know, boy. Look at him. Don't get better than this. Mark, when we on our way? Soon.
You dog, I've been watching you because you're doing your shit. Putting everybody on from the firm all the way in the Bay Area. Way down here. Man, who would have thought I'd have seen Slim Vision way down here in Port Charlotte?
But look at him. It's on. I'm gonna be a movie star.
Slim Vision, man. When this shit coming out live, man.
I knew I was doing something at such a high level early on and young when somebody confused a TV show with a religion. Not too many TV shows get confused with religions. And I knew I was doing something that had so much belief. They told me I was like a man possessed, is why they thought it was a religion.
All right, put that shit on TV. Slam, put that shit on TV, y'all.
That's 1D right there. Ask your brothers, sisters, mamas, cousins, nephews, dog about 1D right there. That's the blueprint behind Wick City. That's the offensive coordinator. That's the play caller, shot caller. That's the glue. That's the real player mold with a D right there. That's the one. He's the reason why you're screaming Wick City in the first place. Like I said, that's the he's the whole soul. That's the beat maker, 2000 beat 1D.
Where you from?
I'm from the bird.
I'm from Zone Park, man.
Straight up, man.
Open up, baby, all access.
Slim Vision, what to do?
And it's going down real big. You checking out Slim Vision because we got them in this thing.
Slim Vision. Slim Vision.
My man, Slim Vision, I flew him down here.
all the way from Tampa Bay.
Like Steelers, so I'm dodging. Y'all don't understand. It's no fire, y'all like the Marshall and Marvin. The world keep evolving. If I'm broke, I'm laced with it, so I get it on the low. I'm stretching out.
Really on fire now. We'll be starting now. Let's go, cameraman. Let's go, cameraman. Let's go.
Birth is similar to a movie role. You ever wondering what you were doing before your father's seed fertilized your mother's egg? This is what you were doing. That's me about to pounce right there. You get to see the role. See, that's the thing. See, when you're born, you forget it all, you know. But before you're ever born and while you're just floating around, you see the role you're going to play. It's like a predetermined destiny right there. You get to, if that role fits you, you fertilize that egg. You get to see the whole destiny before it even happens. That's me.
Doomsday began on my exit the wound day. No, I'm not. You slipper, but it's hard. I think this number is not accepting your calls at this time. You've been watching one too many videos, kitty, yo, yo. You say you wanna go to war, but do you really don't?
See, people like him is why people like me was put here into the first place. You see, when I accepted the role of Slim Visions and I fertilized that egg, what I was just telling you about, it's because of scenes like this that I seen before I jumped into that egg and took that role. My dog got called every word except the N-word here. He got called a gorilla, a caged animal, a monkey, zoo references. This is why Slim Visions was put here, for people like this right here.
You need to relax, and you got my fucking face. I want you to relax.
I ain't your face, man.
Yes, I did. I said,
no,
slow down. You said, get the fuck out of here.
I'm going to make you
put your hand on. Okay, bro. Take a ride home.
I'm just saying, dog.
No, bro. I was saying. I wasn't being disrespectful to you. You guys are jumping all over the fucking place like you just got out of the zoo. And I went up to you and asked you to slow down. You said,
I'm
get the fuck out of here.
I'm saying, that's my dog, man. You know
I'm
saying?
I don't give a fuck. Bro, this is my club. I said, shut the thing off. And then you disrespected me. I don't need the fucking shit. I'm asking you nicely to relax. You're in there jumping around, swinging around like you're a fucking gorilla, bro.
Yeah, relax.
He claims my entourage. Here's what, look, right here, look at him now. He claims that we pushed him. He claims that we cussed him out. We didn't say nothing to him. Okay, so you can see that for yourself right there.
And I asked you to relax, and you got my fucking face. I want you to relax.
I ain't get your face, man.
Yes, I did. I said, slow down. You said, get the fuck out of here.
Come on, man. You can't put your hand on me.
So, okay, bro. Take a ride home.
I'm just saying, dog.
No, bro. I was saying.
I wasn't being
disrespectful to you. You guys are jumping all over the fucking place like you just got out of the zoo. And I went up to you and asked you to slow down. You said, get the fuck out of here.
I'm saying, that's my dog, man. You know what I'm saying?
I don't give a fuck. Bro, this is my club. I said, shut the thing off. And then you disrespected me. I don't need your fucking shit. I'm asking you nicely to relax. You're in there jumping around, swinging around like you're a fucking gorilla, bro.
Yeah,
if all this is over a camera, fine, we put it up. But all the racial remarks and wise jokes and all that slick talking right there, now I'm finna turn Slim Business on him now.
You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Actually, I don't know what you're saying, because you just hit my homeboy. You just touched my homeboy right there.
You know what I'm saying?
Because I'm ignorant. See, I'm the ignorant cat of the group. I'm ignorant. I don't just like that. I'm just ignorant. That's all.
I'm not part of that group over there.
Did you just push me?
Step back to that curb over there. I'm telling you to
Why'd you push me?
I'm telling you to step back to that curb over there.
All right, well. Well, calm down, dog. This is what they want. They want you to, so they can slam you on the ground. This is what they want. This is what they want. This is what they want. Just calm. Be quiet, dog. This is what they want.
Some things stick with you forever, and this is something that sticks with me forever. A random white man approached me on the street. You know, he came up to me talking that, you know, he's not the racist type, and he has black friends and all that, blah, blah, blah. And he said, you know, he was like, you know, I'm not. He's like, I have black friends. He said, you know, I'm not the racist type. I don't have a problem with them. He said, they're okay with me. He said, and he stuck his finger deep in my chest. And he said, you're the one I have a problem with. He said, they can't help the way they are. He said, but you can help the way you are.
Yo, reality. What's up, soul?
Something you can't run from.
They ain't never been through this real show. It's real out here.
Man, you ain't never seen what I seen.
To the world,
I've been through what I've been through. That's why I got a fucked up mind. And you ask why I don't rap positive. I've been committed and violent. Tell it through the years. Blood, sweat, tears. You ain't never seen what I seen. I've been through what I've been through. That's why I got a fucked up mind. And you ask why I don't rap positive. I've been committed and violent. Tell it through the years. Blood, sweat, tears.
No, you just gave him that. That was all at the negligence of the Daytona Police Department right here. Yeah. Finest right here. That's on Slim right. Visions, Cable Access of America, baby. Where these are the people right here. These are the cars right here. These are the cars right here.
Hey,
and see, we don't care. Please don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't get your hands on me.
You ain't never seen what I seen. I've been through what I've been through. That's why I got a fucked up mental. And you ask why I don't rap positive. I've been committed and violent. Tell it through the years of blood, sweat, tears. You ain't never seen what I seen. I've been through what I've been through. That's why I got a fucked up mental. And you ask why I don't rap positive. I've been committed and violent. Tell it through the years of blood, sweat, tears.
The show was over like that. You know, I'm playing with y'all. See, that's why I'm playing with y'all. See, I'm playing with y'all. See. Slim Business is never over. 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 I'm playing with y'all. See, that's why I'm playing with y'all. See, I'm playing with y'all. See, Slim Business is never over. Slim Business is never over. That's why I'm playing with y'all. See, I'm playing with y'all. See, Slim Business is never over. Slim Business is never over.